JB177 back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos you want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat at JB177. And what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments in Monday Night Raw. Now we are on to SummerSlam. You know what I'm saying? Biggest party of the summer. One of my favorite pay-per-views. So we got to shape this up. We got to get this together. We got to get these big matches going for SummerSlam. So what we gonna do with the heavyweight championship? Who knows? Let's go and see how they gonna sort this out.
Who's here? Daivari, like a vulture picking.
Titus trying to tell it, dude. Stay out of the ring. Damn.
Tozawa asked for it and he got it, guys. And
oh, he's going after Neville too?
Turning his attention
okay.
To the champion.
Shit, okay, get it.
Make a bold statement. That's how you do it.
Okay. Fine ass night.
Nia is extremely quick for her size and athletic. As you saw there, impressive victory for Nia Jax.
Bye bye, Emma.
Anderson and Gallows begging the Hardy Boys to come back to the ring, and from behind, the Revival taking advantage of the distraction. Shatter Machine.
Hey, the Revival on point.
Cover. And it's over.
Let me get them belts real soon.
Collision time! Revival beat the Hardy Boys, and the fight is on. Well, the Hardys trying to take advantage of the situation.
Revival just competed
in a match. While the Hardys just doing to the Revival what the Revival did to them a couple of weeks ago.
The payback, guys.
Oh, here we go.
Payback. It's called poetry in motion. With a twist of fate. Anything but delightful for
Got him out of there. Got him out of there.
The Swanton bomb, and Wilder escapes.
Hey,
here we go.
Get it.
Throw
get
the
it.
Friendship out the window. Oh. We're having a throwdown tonight. Now, Sasha with a double knees to the spine. And Big Cass with a big boot after shoving Enzo in the Big Show. And now Big Cass has got
Big Show where he wants him, always throw the tear at you and catch you.
Big
Cass
holding Enzo hostage to the point
that
Big Show was caught off guard. And now Big Cass with the Empire elbow to Big Show.
So Cass getting the best of Big Show now.
And Big Cass again with another one.
Another
and
one.
A third one to the heart of the Big Show. And once again, Cass with another of those wicked Empire elbows.
Damn!
Finn Balor has ascended. The cutter! Finn Balor! Perfect!
It's a wrap. Oh, shit.
Wait a minute, Wyatt with Sister Abigail! Bray Wyatt with Sister Abigail to Finn Balor! Elias Sampson into the cover!
Wow!
The legend Elias grows with a victory!
What's up, Bray? You recruit?
Calling in some security. Thankfully, finally, they need to get this under control. Yeah, so much for the security. Braun Strowman with a boot.
Damn!
Strowman is picking apart the security team. Look out. Joe once again trying to cinch in the spear.
Wow. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Damn. It's
the entire
damn.
Locker room can't keep
get
these three men
fools.
Away from one another. Bad blood, guys. We need the National Guard out here.
Yeah, Curtis, you too.
Reigns has cleared the ring. You imagine at SummerSlam, you have to add Lesnar to this equation. And Strowman from behind.
Hey, Kurt, so you're not going
to
do nothing.
Do something, guys.
Okay, they got Joe.
What's he going to do, bro?
Kurt Angle needs to do something quick.
He's already brought out security.
This
the
is the main event
room.
Right here at SummerSlam.
Wow. Almost driving Reigns through the ring. Here come Dean and Seth. Suicide dives.
Wow.
In stereo. Sasha top rope.
Oi.
Cover. Hooks the leg. Bailey reverses. Cover of her own on Sasha Banks. Bailey's going to SummerSlam.
Is your winner, Bailey.
Rollins. There's that glancing knee. Dirty Dennis. Here's the cover. Ambrose and Rollins.
Okay.
Victorious.
Still think they need a third guy, and not Rome. Hey. Nah, not yet. Look, you know what I'm saying? Not yet.
Seth Rollins hanging.
We good. We not that
Rollins
good yet.
For the signature shield fist pump.
We not there yet. Come on, man. You know you gotta put in work with Dean, man. You know Dean ain't going for that. You know what I'm saying? Dean still got some feelings, man. Not that I blame him, but like you said, that was 3 years, and Rollins have turned over a new leaf a couple of times, so maybe we'll get there. Who knows? So, not bad for this week's Monday Night Raw. So, let me know what y'all think, man. Like, y'all looking forward to SummerSlam, or y'all just see it as just another pay-per-view? You know, like I said, we got some time leading up to it, so hopefully the build-up can stay strong. So with that being said, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, JVLewis77. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.